this is all over the place what I got on this one.
Alright, what are we looking for? What were we looking for? What was the name of the game?
Theme Hospital.
Theme Hospital. PS2? Or PS1?
PS1.
One.
Godzilla for PS2, there's two of them, and then Godzilla for NES.
You scared me, I thought you were over there.
And then he's looking for, I don't know my list one. There it is. We've got Bubble Bobble. Bubble Bobble is here. I'm just like making a mark of where things are. Godzilla. Oh, theme park. I got excited.
Remember this game?
Why does this one sound so familiar?
I don't know that one. Remember the Jam Packs?
Yep.
Those are my favorite,
man. Oh, gosh, dude.
So many, I would buy so many games just based on those demos. This looks cool. Oh, it's a racing game. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, I don't, box stuff is not my... I mean, unless they have.
PlayStation 2 up here, too. That's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
God of War.
Godzilla.
God of War, and then it breaks off. Actually, most of these I remember just seeing at Hollywood Video.
We'll have to look for this one. Cartridge only. We don't have room for boxes. I can't get into getting box games.
More PS2.
That's a slippery slope. I just sold that game.
What?
Castlevania 4. I don't have any connection to it, and I had it in the box. That Earthworm Jim, though.
The only connection I had to it is arcade.
Yep. Extremely underrated arcade.
Oh, did I get a tattoo?
Really? I mean, I really think you should. Somebody. I mean, like that? Or that one.
That one's pretty good. That's Muffin, yeah.
You can get a tattoo from an elf.
Dude.
Oh, there's a line for tattoos.
Oh, did you?
You got 70 on them.
Say the prices are like really.
That's a lot of Dreamcast games.
Yeah.
All right.
I see 50 chance.
It's a 70 on the Game Boys.
Yeah.
Which is good. It's a good price.
Oh, they have Nosferatu.
Oh, word?
30 bucks?
Hell yeah.
I see a price on you. You know that.
I bet you it's 150.
Oh, yeah.
280, I'm sorry, yeah. 280 for the box, Bluey, Pokemon Blue.
This
I found.
I'm glad I didn't wear a hoodie.
Yeah. It's insane, there's no way. Especially when I saw how many people were outside. Alright, I'm not seeing anything I need over here. This is all like very high-end stuff too. Oh, there's Godzilla right there, 65 bucks.
Retro.
On Godzilla Save the Earth.
Super Nintendo, you do?
Godzilla. His Godzilla, yeah.
Oh, no. I think it's a sports edition of the Dreamcast. The black.
These are minutes, but we're gonna look for your Godzilla game over here. He's a little high on prices.
Yeah.
Like compared to online. Which I get the convenience of it, but. Thank you. About eBay price. What's up, bud?
On Rampage.
You want Rampage?
Yeah.
Huh?
On Rampage.
Do you want Rampage?
No, not really. I just wanted to get out.
Oh, no, it's cool. Look, buddy, we're here to get stuff, though. Yeah. It's okay if you buy something here. Like, that's what we're here for. We're here to look at cool stuff and get it if we want it. Halfway through looking at this stuff. case real fast. The game Uncle Dan was talking about.
What game?
It's just a random PlayStation 1 game called Theme Hospital. Oh, these aren't in any kind of order. I keep seeing Spyro, and I have it, but I don't have the case. Spyro? There's like five or six, I think.
So specific bees will.
You had a beer. So I was carrying around a beer.
Oh, you can probably get beer here. There's probably like a whole food court. What do we got here? PS2, PS3, PS4, Sega Genesis, Xbox. PS1 over here. Winks. Do you remember that one?
No.
No?
I don't think I've ever played
it. Oh. Alright, PS1, you got it. It's gotta be in here somewhere.
It seems like we're playing basically every single game.
No.
Obviously I've seen it exists, but I haven't seen it since like the early 90s. Like,
it's not even like that like crazy priced on eBay.
No.
This game was fun as hell. Aww. That's upsetting. That was a fun game. Where his arm would come off and then you could use the arm.
So here's the other Mortal Kombat.
Bud, you gotta look for Godzilla in here, bud.
I know.
They would remake a SOCOM game. Remember that?
I got a bunch of them. PS2. Unless they sold. I don't think they sold. Game based on my sister's.
Jeez. Ball breakers.
Oh, remember this? Oh my god. How much is that? 30? Oh, the Super Game Boy. Two, so I can like, make a deal, but do you want this? I don't know any Game Gear games.
Yeah, if it was an X-Men game that I played,
yeah.
Power Ranger game. It was the only two that they got the Power Ranger in there, but
the X-Men one looked cool.
And I remember that X-Men game pretty vividly.
Got systems back there. How much is that down? Genesis is like $60.
Is it?
I think that's what that says. I don't know. I need.
Just system only though. Like you gotta,
yeah.
Yeah, I can't see that.
I haven't had an eye exam in 7 years. Whoa, Titanic the game. All right, let's keep looking, bud. The Goonies 2.
Don't find what you're looking for. We are a local shop, right? Awesome.
Oh, awesome.
We are cool. Around the corner, like a 3-minute walk if you hook it.
Perfect.
So, okay.
Cool, thank you.
Yeah, of course. Tell the guys at the counter their boss is sending in spies if
you
pop it.
You got it.
I have to make sure they're working.
I'm getting Primal Rage. Yeah. That was on my list.
You want me to see if I can clean the pins for you super quick?
Oh, sure. Yeah, yeah.
You got it, man. Give me like two.
Yeah, you got it. There's a few different versions of Primal Rage. I didn't know that was a game either.
Yep, that's late. That's, no, I feel like it's late for Super.
One Primal Rage right around.
All right.
15.
Awesome.
Appreciate you.
Appreciate you.
Yeah.
I know this is the best thing on.
I looked at that one. I was like, why is that one colored like that?
All right.
First purchase of the day, Primal Rage.
Those things too.
This is all sports games. Which I do want to get all the NBA 2Ks,
no.
But I don't know what I have.
If anything, I would like NFL 2K4 or whatever it was, the last one they made.
Please report to the special guest area. Thank you. Retro not a lot. Oh, I've never even played this. I bet you it's terrible. Tecmo Super Bowl is like my favorite sports game. From still, I'll play that right now if I want. Smuggler's Run, I've seen that a lot right here. We have .com.
In my life.
What?
Godzilla PS2 towards the top.
Oh, no.
Know what that is, though.
It's one of the two. There's two of them.
Well, I'll talk about this.
That's all. We find them for less than 50, we'll buy them. That one's 55. I could probably get them for 50. Oh, that's all Pokemon on that side?
Yeah.
Go back.
It's
okay. Look at that. It's got the Sega CD. It's all Sega over there. I just don't have the nostalgia for Sega. We didn't have it.
No, I had the, what if the road had it?
Yeah, it's already thrown out. Where are we going next?
That's like, all low end stuff.
No.
That one? That looks the most promising. This game right here, I played the hell out of at my friend Nick's house.
Bobsy?
I might have to find that one. Keep walking.
You might have a Genesis copy in a cardboard box if you're really feeling it.
No, I'm trying not to buy box stuff
really
today.
Really feeling
yeah.
Fancy.
Avocado.
You seen anything good? You know, if you want something or you're interested in something, you just gotta say it, okay?
All right. Well,
you still have $100.
There were Pokemon games back then.
I know, but that's out of your price range.
How much did they cost?
They're gonna be more than $100 each. I promise you. For picking a random game, I haven't seen it at all. Oh, here we go. These are a lot of former rentals. Stuntman, remember that one?
Nah. A lot of
the same stuff. A lot of Stuntman. For the Dreamcast, though, we still play that at Kyle's house. He picked it up for a 64 Sega CD.
It's a memory card.
Oh, wow!
I don't think I've ever seen that.
This is a good one.
Oh, here we go. That brings back memories. You know how many of those I've bent back in the day?
Oh, look.
Maybe?
Probably. It's all sports games. Sports and racing, yeah. Alright, we're almost halfway through. Alright. Yeah, mine's a better condition. Oh, there's a... Do you like that?
No.
No?
Oh, and it's all of them too.
Where? Excuse me. Yeah. Found it. 35, you want to get it?
Yeah.
It's a little high.
Yeah.
It's usually a $30 game, but it's a little dirty, but that's it. He wants it.
Their PS1 games were in zero. And it's so chaotic.
Did you give up on it?
I gave up, yeah.
All of his pieces should be in there too.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, but that's real up. Whatever, man. 35?
35. Just 30 in 1 second. 5. Awesome. Thank you so much. We found it. I've never even heard of this. Play this?
No.
That game was fun when it lasted.
Yeah.
Like, I remember, like, buying it, like, day one. having fun for like a month.
That's what I figured. It's gonna be like you're gonna get sick of it. Yeah. Like, a lot of horror games.
Like, nah, I'm pretty sure they're shutting it down.
There's two for PlayStation 2, and then there's one for regular Nintendo. Save the Earth, yeah. It's another one that's not in the case, though. It's crazy. What's the other Godzilla game? Not Save the Earth. Unleashed?
Yeah.
Unleashed, yeah.
And there's also Monster
Mouse. Well, I don't too. That stuff doesn't... I don't eat that stuff. I have a Dreamcast. I got a Dreamcast like 10 years ago at a garage sale for $5. Still have it, still works.
I get that system totally like...
Evan is the only person I knew that had one. Under 50. Yeah. Come on, buddy. I just gotta reach it real fast. Why have I never heard of this? I didn't know they made a game. Damn. Harvey Birdman. You ever watch that? Yeah. Adult Swim? They made a game, man, for PS2. $300 Godzilla game. $30, that's not bad. Oh, look at the Dracula's Risen from the Grave shirt. Damn.
The game that I really...
Hey, they have the Shogun figures. It's not Battle Jacket season yet, but it's waiting. Table. Oh, there you go. Yeah, 15, right? You can get 30 and get the shirt. It's a badass shirt. I honestly might get that shirt. Say $10 when you buy two.
We could both get t-shirts, mate. No. No. The one when we first came in and I briefly...
Oh, I've got to find my Warriors. Because he had it for $200. I know I have it in my garage somewhere. It's in a box. Oh, it's a PSP. What am I looking at? I was just talking about that game. I did that. Dude, I can't believe we can't find that PlayStation game. I wonder if it's a $20 game. We should see it. No.
Is it really $100?
No, because that one's 65.
I wonder why that one.
That one's 100. Do they have Kirby?
I was gonna say, I'll go home and get one.
Is that Bloody Roar 2? Dude, that game is awesome.
Oh my god, somebody just bought it.
That's awesome.
Damn it.
That's what happens.
I just snatch, said, I'm like, I was talking about that. Damn it. That was fast.
We have to get a picture of that.
Have
happens all weekend here. Like, someone will be like, oh shit, I gotta look at that.
I just, I said it, I said it to him this morning. Yeah. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna grab Bloody Roar True if I see it. I'm like, oh, they have it here. 10 steps, and I'm gone.
I can count the number of times that's happened. Like, a guy goes, that's too much money, walks away, comes back 5 minutes later, decides to buy it, and it's gone.
It's not, we're gonna do the first, round, and then I just gotta buy it.
There's not a lot of game vendors with like high end or on top stuff here.
Yeah.
If you see another
grab it,
and it's in good shape, don't wait. Just buy it.
Yeah. I mean, that Donkey Kong is awesome. You see anything you want or need? I've seen no Godzilla stuff yet. I mean, we saw the one, but it had no cover.
If I can help you find anything, just let me know.
Come here. Excuse us. Pardon me. Okay. Did you find anything?
I think I still have my Game Boy.
This area?
That way? All right. I told you. I know, I told you. That was like the extent of GameCube, because we used to play that at Tyler's house. This is Urban Chaos. Is that?
It's got like...
River City Ransom. I've never even heard of that. Resident Evil 2, I feel like, is like the one that I've played the most.
Dreamcast, yeah. I wanted it for every system because it's different in every single one.
These are fake.
Oh, remade boxes?
Yeah. Like, that's way too new.
They had look at this over there. That is stacking stuff on the ground up there.
Over here?
No, here.
I didn't know 4 came out for PlayStation 1.
I didn't either.
Yeah, dude, I've got to find my... I need to find my Warriors, because... No way I'm going to be... I'm not buying that again. I mean, that game rules. You want to check out this one?
Yeah.
Your store looks like a lot of fun the past few weeks.
What
about 1 and 2?
Same thing.
Don't think so, no. I'm sorry.
It's not bad. I got a buddy who wants it. I'm going to get one of each.
Okay.
45 for that.
You mind holding this real quick?
Yeah.
Yes. You don't need it?
What are you looking for, bud?
I'm sure I'm them.
We have this.
I'm gonna run out to the bathroom real quick.
All right. Awesome. We'll just stay in this area. Okay. I just want to check right here. I'm sorry. Yeah, thank you.
You can shove me out of the way.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. This is the one that I was saying is one of my favorites. It's all sports.
I
Yeah?
Yeah.
40? Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you, Theorem. Some of these games are gonna hold up.
Yeah.
But it is cool seeing games that you like rented or whatever, you know what I mean? Like, jam pack. That's a PS2 jam pack. God of War.
Hell yeah.
Stolen Juice. Lego Star Wars. I didn't know they made them for that.
It's pretty cool though.
Yeah, that is.
That's something I'd like to like get into, like, because it hits different on VHS. When you watch a movie, it just
like, I'm not a small guy, dude. That guy's like 6'7".
He's massive.
That was like a 6'7" human being. That's so big.
That Luigi's like, nah, dude. I'm taking the princess tonight.
Yeah.
So I got back here and I realized how much more room there was back here. I'm like, yeah. Why didn't they cram it out in front? Like, there's a couple over there.
If I didn't search for it, I would think you made the game up.
Huh. That's what I said, man. It was like a fever dream.
Yep.
Get your shoes.
Just wait.
Yeah. Oh, pardon me.
Game board, please, too.
Yeah, we have Wave Race. For 64? Fire. Yeah, we've got that.
Another fighter that needs to be in Smash Bros. Waluigi. It's basically a meme.
God damn it, Daniel.
Wouldn't it be funny to see Master Chief in Smash Bros.? Heracles.
They have the purple one. We don't have that one.
No, some of the prices in there weren't too bad either. I was looking at...
Do you need red? No, I guess, yeah. I mean, let's see how that's...
Hey, how much is Pokemon Emerald? Because it doesn't have a price.
200,
bud. Told you.
200?
Yeah. You want all the ones that are very expensive. That's why you have all the other ones.
You got good taste, man.
Yeah. Look, Dan, you got that look.
Like normal?
I mean, it is. Like, the vendors are way more so.
So you're going to see it somewhere like that.
Yeah, where they only have, like, four games. Mostly toys. He never got into these. And I do have my debit card. Damn.
Yeah, it's the sequel that I never played through.
Eh, not that much.
No, I own it.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, my computer doesn't. I have like two externals. I have a Blu-ray and a DVD. That is a chunky Dragonite.
There we go.
Does CC need that? No?
You thought Dragonite was already very chunky? I think you're good.
I do want to get Time Splitters, so I think I want to find that one.
It's good too.
No, what does it say? No what? Oh, no good. Pizza Hell? Oh, yeah. Right, I got you. Yeah, yeah.
$65.
Is that the one that you really want?
Yeah.
Alright, nice one. Say, would you do $60 on Godzilla Save the Earth?
Hey,
Say, excuse me.
Excuse me. Would you do $60 on Godzilla Save the Earth?
I'm sorry?
Would you do $60 on Godzilla Save the Earth?
Towards the top.
$65?
He said he asked if he would do $60. He's got $60 left. That's all your money, if they say yes.
Is he doing good in school?
He actually is doing really good, yeah.
Cool.
All right, awesome. Say thank you so much.
Thank you.
There you go.
There we go.
Bye, Eric.
All right.
There you go, buddy.
All right. You got, I know, you got a big smile on your face. You got.
We did it.
No, we got Kirby.
We got Kirby.
Yep.
We got Mr. Blue.
He didn't get the really expensive one.
You know how.
And they didn't even have Unleashed at all. I didn't see that.
Yeah, I heard Unleashed is pretty bad, but also very good.